play.
Here we go. Wang Shuwei will serve.
Out.
To get the snap Nguyen. Coming back from injury here at the French in Malaysia and Indonesia. That's been the story so far, but the performance here has been short of unbelievable so far for Wang Shuwei. It just shows the quality of this player. Superb. You see this match through. Especially should it go to three. It's gone long. In straights. Yeah, pulled out. Oh, mistake.
Service over.
Oh, nice. That's going well. Well, this for sure is the longest rally so far, and it's one. Great defending from Wichitsan. Oh, he just changes his shot style. Lost his footing there. Yeah, excellent rally. And again, pace of his shots quickly. Last year, though, and he exited in the first round, but it's his third straight quarterfinal appearance. He wanted to, but it's done. It's his third quarterfinal appearance here at the French Open, but it's done. Hasn't gotten past the quarterfinal before, so looking to break new ground here. Yeah, Ren, of course. Still going. Bit of skill there. Six of the last 7 points. Seven of the last eight, I should say. In. This entire game has been three. He's not been able to go on a run. Oh, much. Quick flat exchanges. Oh, he missed it. Well defended. Yes, that time. If he wanted to as well, I'm sure of that. It's whether he can continue against all the odds. The consistency in his season has been preventing him from being on the top of his game. Benefits of winning the World Championships before the Olympics, or the year before the Olympics, get to hold on to it for 2 years. Oh, he missed it. No, that's an injury. Wouldn't want to give up this opportunity where he's. Wang Suwei took the lead a couple of times. But overall, as long as Vitasan was ahead, didn't matter by how many points as such. Just thought that he was more in control of the game as a result. Oh, again! Having to exert too much energy playing those shots. What is this net exchange? Oh, he missed it fully. And again, Chinese Taipei shuttler. Mistake, the longer it goes. Yeah, and it is one. Oh. his toes. Yeah, that was wide open. Oh, I missed it. He'd be able to create more space on that. It is indeed. Did well to defend it, and Wang Suwei as well. Let's get some spin on that backhand. Still going. Vititsan's trying very hard to keep Wang Suwei towards the back court. He's been pretty strong in the mid and front court area. That is superb. He's still going. Couldn't have it with his place in the semi-final. Yeah. Great drop. Trying to go behind Wang there. Yeah, that opens up the court when he sends. Yeah. Ooh, he was quick to react there. I thought that was over. So couldn't have it with on. Still going on. Wang Suwei will not give up. Standing tall still. Opportunity. That's 21-18, 21-16 in the second.